So I just woke up. So we all just sort of woke up. Me and Allie about to go do a workout.
So we went and got bagels, and now Lizzie's at Dunk's. Laura's in the back with the bagels. Yeah, bitches.
So what are we having for breakfast today, Lizzie?
An everything bagel with cream cheese.
Yum, delicious. Nay, nay.
Cheerios.
That's ratchet.
It's a blueberry bagel.
It's so blue.
I got a chocolate chip bagel.
Yes. So we just sort of de-ratcheted ourselves after our run.
Wow.
Oh, shit. I just finished our coffee.
You have a very pretty face.
You're so weird.
Keep your sugar high.
No. And your commitments low.
You see, this is the debt board. I'm in debt. And it's just going to get bigger as the week goes on.
So we're just on the beach in dresses and things. Here we go. Some photos. You're just all so beautiful. Who got some good photos?
Not me, because I'm ratchet.
So we were looking for like a little shops and areas, but we ended up not being able to find any. So we came to this huge Marshall's. Some retail therapy. So we didn't really make a big lunch today. We still haven't opened this.
I feel like we should just not. What are you doing? Whoa.
I was checking to see if you were awake. Let's see. She was looking side to side.
Guess what?
What?
I'm eating an apple again.
So many apples.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Unless it's the doctor.
Doctor with a capital D. I think I'm gonna go outside and read my book.
But you're smelly.
Don't
I like your yoga picture on the beach.
You did it? Why not?
Cause she's jealous. Jealous.
I hate working out.
Selfish. It's rude.
Y'all just being selfish.
Honestly, somebody needs to get this girl some Pepto-Bismol.
What? Well, you had grapes for lunch.
Prove it.
You had grapes for lunch.
Prove it. That could be a rap. Prove it. Gotta prove it. Prove it. Prove it. Prove it. Prove it. Prove it. Prove it.
She had grapes for lunch. What can I say?
Why don't you explain to us what happened, Sydney?
So the filter for the air conditioning is full.
Yeah, everyone's feeling the heat. So we got the whole crew down here trying to fix the air conditioner. I don't think any of us really knows what we're doing.
Why is there a fire?
I don't know.
Where'd the flame go?
It's still there.
This is the furnace.
Oh, this isn't even the air conditioner. Oh, so in this moment, we're wondering where the air conditioner is. Good news, we found the air conditioner. Oh, that's not the air conditioner. Oh, it is the AC. We don't know how to change the air conditioning filter. We don't even know where the air conditioner is. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some parental assistance.
Joe!
This is not good.
I don't understand.
Good. We're screwed. The AC's broken, the fan's making a weird noise. Guys, the house is falling apart and we just want to make a good meatball. All right, that's one way. That's not really the, you know, go for it. Sydney's a good chopper, right?
Yes.
Marcia, I like your spirit.
Thanks.
And
shh.
Two ratchets in their natural habitat. We don't want to disturb them. We've been spotted. Look at that. They appear to be cooking. I wonder what the natural ratchet's natural food is.
Is that the texture the meatballs are supposed to be?
No.
I don't. Looks like you're making some cookies.
So now we just wanted to relax and watch some Netflix. But they're having a problem connecting to Netflix, so just another thing that kind of went wrong today. But you know what? We're keeping our heads up. We're gonna just, you know, make the most out of the rest of the day. Right, Lizzie?
Yeah.
Yeah. We have some extra sauce.
I'll be drank. I'm only getting started. I won't black
out. It's time I find a thing. Let's go a little harder. Yeah.
So what did you make for us?
She's a little bit scared.
I fear you may have poisoned it.
We're doing well here today,
why
folks.
Would you...
Guys, we have someone else to join us. Katie is here. Oh. Okay. There she is. Katie!
Katie, how are you feeling?
Well, I'm eating bread right now, so.
Nobody cares.
Turn down for what?
It looks like we're gonna get really drunk. No, but seriously, doesn't that just look like a giant glass of alcohol?
No, like, I feel like it's actually made to, like, have alcohol in it.
But it turns out it's not alcohol.